Well, hello everyone. Good morning. I was just checking my YouTube channel and I guess I made a mistake and I really apologize. Thanks to I Love Couponing 125 for pointing that out. With regards to the previous video I just posted last night about those Rite Aid coupons that my husband found for me, I guess I should have read it first before I posted it. But anyways, I guess this is the time to let you guys know that those coupons, the one that I just posted before this, regarding the Rite Aid coupons, you're supposed to donate $1 for those. So I truly did not know. So again, thanks I Love Couponing 125 for pointing that out, and I will try to go back to Rite Aid. Well, I will, because I'm going to be shopping there again, and make a donation, because I really do feel bad that my husband grabbed a few of these, and yeah, I just didn't know that you have to donate $1 for these. So anyways, go get them still, but donate $1 for each of them. So, again, I'm really sorry. You know, I'm a novice in couponing, and I'm just kind of excited that my husband's trying to help me out. But there you go. The Rite Aid coupons are not free for everyone, okay? It's actually, you have to donate $1. And so I'm sorry again. I should probably take off that video, but just to clarify, those Rite Aid coupons are for donation. Okay, thanks again. I Love Couponing. And please subscribe, like, comment. I really do appreciate it. I'm still learning. And so every little bit of tips and comments and advice would be greatly appreciated. All right, folks, have a good day. I'm going to go ahead and finish my cup of tea here, and I'm going to start off my day. Have a good day. Thank you.